The Malibu's lane departure warning tells you when you are drifting out of your lane of traffic. This can happen when you're drowsy or temporarily distracted. It operates when you're going 35 miles an hour or faster. It uses the same high-resolution digital camera as the forward collision alert system and looks for lane markings on the road. You turn the lane departure function on and off by pressing the lane depart button on the lower left of the center console. When the system is on, and if the camera has detected a right or left lane marking, you will see this indicator on the instrument panel. If you cross the lane marking without using a turn signal, the indicator will change and flash amber, and three beeps will sound to alert you. You can change the volume of these audible warnings. You do this by using the vehicle settings controls to access the personalization menus, selecting chime volume, and then selecting normal or high volume. If you've turned the lane departure warning on and the indicator doesn't appear, it could be because weather or other factors are preventing the camera sensor from detecting the lane markings. In addition, specific alerts may appear in the driver information center, making you aware of the need to clean the windshield or that the system is not activating because of a temporary condition. Most importantly, if the service front camera message appears and stays on after continued driving, this indicates that the lane departure warning needs servicing by your dealer.